My name is Kyle O'Kelly. I went to Golden Valley High School. I was just an average high school student, and I enjoyed my time there for as long as I could. In 2019, I graduated and was off to college. I got my degree in computer science and learned so much. They say you find what you're looking for when you're not really looking for it. And that's when I found her. We knew it was young love, but I couldn't help falling for her. She was my everything. I got down on one knee. She said yes. Some told us we were moving too fast, but I just couldn't wait to spend my life with her. To grow old with her, and most importantly, to raise two beautiful kids with her. My children were the lights of my life. Nothing could ever come close to how important my family was to me. So yeah, my life's not perfect, but it comes pretty close. There's still more growing for me to do, and more things for me to learn. I wouldn't trade my life for anything. But the best part is, no one could ever take this life away from me. But before any of it happened, someone did.
911, state your emergency.
Oh my god, you have to come to Golden Valley School right now! There's been a really bad crash, and there's people waiting in the street everywhere!
Okay,
hurry!
Drive drunk because they underestimate the power that the alcohol has on their body. They overestimate themselves. They think that they'll be stronger than the influence, that, oh, that would never happen to me. I would never drive drunk and kill someone. That would never happen. That'd be in the movies. I just think people really underestimate the power that it actually has, and they never think it would happen to themselves.
Snow. lost my grandson. He was my only grandson.
He's my big boy. It took me a few tries to have a baby. He's my first miracle. He came to this world so young, two months early. He was a little guy, 4 pounds, always struggling to fight, to survive, to get out of the hospital. And now seeing him in the hospital is unreal. It's not real for me right now. This is unfair. It's unfair. I want my baby back.
If they got hit, I'd be really sad. I don't know how I'd be, to be honest. I would just probably just sit there and cry and not even talk to anybody. Just think about that and only that for a good while. So, cause it happened to my sister. So.
All the leaves are brown and the sky is gray. I've been for a walk on a winter's day. I'd be safe and warm if I was an alien.
For a drunk driver, I think jail time is appropriate because then they'll have to live with their mistake and have to serve life sentence and because they did kill another human, unfortunately, on a very bad mistake.
I think it depends on the circumstance. Like, when a person is like severely injured, I feel like the drunk driver should deserve jail and like a life in jail. Like, I definitely don't think that should just be years. I feel like it should be life, especially if the person that is the victim dies. I think that the drunk driver should be given life in jail.
Quite the opposite. You're an amazing son, brother. You're an incredible athlete. You're kind-hearted. You're funny and you're a devoted friend. But ultimately, you made a very tragic mistake. And none of these amazing qualities will ever be remembered. You will forever be known as that kid from GV that got behind the wheel, drunk, and killed his friends. There are absolutely no words I can say that could ever lessen the amount of pain and grief that our son has caused your family. Your loss will forever outweigh any achievements our son has or will accomplish in his lifetime. For those involved, there will never be another birthday, holiday, or life event that won't be marred with the incredible sadness and senselessness of this tragedy, a tragedy that could have been so easily prevented. On behalf of our entire family, we can only hope that someday you can find in your hearts to accept our apology and forgive our son. Thank you.
The worst thing that could happen if someone's driving drunk is that you can take the lives of an entire family in a car of innocent people, children that could become president of the United States, a child who could become a doctor, a loving mother, a loving father.
Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior.
These young adults will never get to grow up. They will not graduate. They will not pursue a career. They will never again see their family, and they will not have a family of their own. They won't ever get a chance to right their wrongs. They were killed in a horrific accident that could have been avoided. Thankfully, these accidents were avoided, but most of them aren't. We can make a change, but as for now, someone is killed by a drunk driver every 15 minutes.